Ta-da, we're back. Told you. You didn't miss anything. You didn't miss nothing at all. Promise. I really wanted to try vertical streaming. That uses up too much fucking bandwidth. I can't do it. It's just too much with vertical YouTube streaming and then Twitch streaming at the same time. I want to try him out. Oh, damn. What the fuck? Yo, why you look like that for? Are you gonna run up to my face? Yeah, I had a feeling. Okay. I had a feeling you were gonna do that. Fellas, you're gonna see some very rare footage. I don't really show this on stream. Ready? I'm gonna play some killer real quick while we wait for Super to get back. Let's play one game real quick. I like how they gave us extra points to play as the killer, but they don't, like, hurry up and queue us up to play against them. They just kind of expect us to figure it out. Okay. It's cool, I guess. Sure. Ooh, that is kind of mean. I think once I finish Prestige 3 and all the survivors will little by little work on the killers. It's just a lot of work. Like, if I just dedicated streaming the just Dead by Daylight for at least a month, I think I'd catch up to it. But I'd have to be in, like, a certain mood to do that. I can't fucking kill my... I would kill my whole fucking mood. It'd be very boring. All right, sure, bro. I want to try him out real quick. Oh, do you enjoy the Discord? Dude, you can know when I stream every day now. Very cool. What do you think, guys? Think I'm gonna win? What do you think, guys? It'd be pretty funny if I get a Depth Unknown on this first game. I kind of want to see how he plays and see if I win or not. I'll DM you mine. Hold on. I'm just memeing with you, Super. You don't have to act like that. It's perfectly fine, bro. I'll get you here. Here you go. All right, let me see if I can, let me cook here. See what I got. This character just feels very strong out the gate, so. I've been trying to work very hard on tracking for my model, because I got the light and all that stuff. Well, I like the camera. The camera's nice and stuff. I really want to get my facial expressions down more. Because there's some things that I have for my model that you guys don't get to see because either lack of lighting or just not a really good camera that tracks your facial expression that you make. So why is it taking so long to get into the game? Alright, let's see how this goes. I don't know what they were thinking, I'm pretty sure there's somebody up here working in a gym. I'm East Coast, big guy. I don't know how that's gonna go, but I wish you the East Coast, bro. Somebody's up here. Yeah, I figured. The gen's almost done. man. I gotta do what I gotta do. You think I'm fucking stupid? Trying to get these last two, but I don't know where they are. They're hiding. Yeah, they're all healing. But if I hit all three of them, that's it. Show's over. I mean, I'm new to the character, so I'm not, like, gonna be mad if they beat me, you know? Good for them. No, I'm taking one other person with me. You fucked up. Later. Okay, get on out of here. I took two with me. I'm happy with that. I'm not even gonna complain. I don't know why you guys wait. Just fucking leave, bro. I don't know why you guys do that shit. It's so fuck. Why is this guy still here, bro? Why do you guys wait? Just fucking leave. Don't waste everybody else's time. Just fucking do us all the favor. I hate when that's why I don't do it myself as a survivor. It's not nice. Don't do it. Jeez, bro. That was pretty fun. I thought he was pretty cool. And I kind of like him. But playing against him as a survivor, though, doesn't really feel very fun or fair. Because he definitely has... Once you get hit with the orb, you start to slow down. And he just catches up with you. Also, why can't I... Okay, I was about to say, what the fuck? Why can't I play it? Yo, where you at? Why are you not on, Super? What the fuck? I did. Yeah. I accepted it. Waiting for Steam to tell you? Okay. I'll maybe check something. Also, if your connection's not that great, we probably shouldn't play too long. See your opinions? Yeah. Dude, I can't believe we're not gonna get any more Dragon Ball Z. So fucking sad he passed away. Yeah, he passed away at 68, bro. There's not gonna be any more Dragon Ball Z movies, no more shows, probably some games, but that's about it. Yo, Bishop, are you here, buddy? I need to ask you a question. I'm really more of a question, but... Bro, just pause the stream. That's what I do when I'm watching other streams. Bro, it is so hard, man. Like, I try to support everybody, but I can only help so many streams open at the same fucking time. Oh, I didn't ready yet. My bad. I wasn't paying attention. You're only washed if you think you're washed. So, I don't know about all that. I don't know how well this guy will do on the map. So we'll see. It's Huntress. Why is she here? Okay. Oh, he's here. Oh God, I'm getting out of here. I am his obsession currently, and I don't really want to get caught. Wow, this guy is fucking creepy. Playing him is one thing, but going up against him is like a whole different game. Are these two fucking people not gonna come and help you? Great. It's not. I have to go do. Oh, somebody's got you. Okay, thank God, bro. I was about to say. Holy. Well, that was fucking stupid. Okay. I just got to do a whole gen by myself with the killer not around. What the fuck? Okay, there we go. That's better. I was like wondering, where the fuck is the action going on? What's going on over there? Hold on, you gotta go first. 1 second. Bye-bye. Oh, we're not making it out, by the way. I don't see it happening. I feel like I really need to run a gen build against this killer. Which I'm probably gonna run right after this. I don't know where the fuck he is. Alright, he's chasing Zeus, which is good. I have yet to escape playing against this killer, man. He is tough. I definitely feel like if I had a gen build on this map, I could have gotten this done, but I didn't have one, which is where I really got hurt. I'm not gonna run a healing build no more here. You guys are on your own. He puts a lot of pressure on you to get the gens done. You don't really know where he's coming from. Yeah, that was... Oh, bro, Super, you did pretty good, bro. I'm definitely going to be running a gen build. I can't worry about you guys anymore. It's going to sound really rude of me, but if I don't, then we're never going to get to fucking leave the room. Let's run that back one more time. Yeah, as you can see, super. I have most of the characters Prestige 3. Little by little, I'm getting them all done. They're gonna all be done eventually. Maybe this year they'll actually get finished. Maybe. If it was like double blood points, I would probably get them done already. It's just it's a lot of work to get these all done. Will be the most blood points earned. Sick, cause I next week's gonna be tough then, cause we got the event coming out and the new game I wanna play on Monday. I won't have time then. I won't have time then. We'd have to play the new game, not next week, the week after. We could we wouldn't I wouldn't have time for you guys. Yeah, we'd have to play it on the 15th, not next week on the 18th. So next week, don't expect a new game. Look forward to one next the week after. I feel like he has a big advantage on this big ass fucking map. Oh, it's Ghost. Oh, shit. Someone wasn't very impressed with the new killer. We gotta go. My boy, you better run. Okay, Orin just all right, about to say. There you go. Shit, now I don't trust it. Hold on. Okay, we can go now. I think that's when Meme gets spring break, cause he Meme's a teacher, so hopefully he'll have time for spring break then. He's picking me. Oh, never mind, he's not. Holy shit, did you see how fast he came in? Oh shit. Fuck. He makes it. Fuck. Oh. I kind of knew that that was gonna go as about as I thought it would. That sucks. I'm super after this. Can we take a quick break? I want to get like something to eat real quick. Be like 2 minutes, so. All right, cool. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. Sorry, I wanted to get my food. What the fuck? I'd better do that then. You pick up a shard, you scream. No, rank resets tomorrow too. That's right. Pog. Maybe if I pit before stream ends, I can get some points. Oh, snap. What? Why would you leave? Oh, God. You're right, those are good too. That's pretty good. Am I gonna die? I was gonna say, oh no, I'm already dead. Oh, it's a new killer. All right. This should, I theoretically, work out in my favor. Hurry up and put me on the hook so I can go eat my food. Come on. Thank you, bro. Another important thing, Super, if you see his, like, his husks, like his empty bodies, get rid of them. Well, that was really stupid of me. I definitely think this guy needs to be toned down just a little bit. What is this? Bro, wait, come back! The arcade machine! Oh, I guess I'm just gonna play it by myself. Damn. Fuck, I wanted to show him the arcade machine. Okay, you put me on hook, bro. I'm okay with going on hook this time. Dude, the arcade machine is so sick. I like it. I'm not here to fight. I like him. He's a nice guy. What a nice fella. Shit, bro. If you want to put me on the hook, you're more than welcome to. I ain't gonna stop you. Bro, I want to go back to the arcade machine. That's where the fun is at. Bro, it's a fucking interesting game. It's a great game. I'd play it. Like, can you go in here? Make a phone call? No. Bro, we can play some game, yo. We wanna play some games? Bro, we could we could get him a teddy bear. You mean get him some gifts in there, you know what I'm saying? We'll get him a teddy bear or something, you know what I'm saying, you know? Oh, they make sounds and shit? Yo! Yo, Sofa, what's up, brother? How's it going? Yo, dude, how's the wife? How is the trip? Still tripping? Nice, nice. Chilling in your hotel? Nice. I'm done working on these gens. I want to go hang out with the boy. Where's he at? Yo, bro, look. Great game. This right here? Great game. Very good masterpiece. You know what I'm saying? Where you going, bro? I'm far. Oh. Bro, there are some great games in here. You know what I'm saying? Bro, dude, we could get you one of these. We could get you a toy. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, bro? We could get you one of these. It'd be great. You could play some pinball, bro. We could play some Galaga. You know what I'm saying? We could go play some pinball, bro. You want to beat the high score? Want to beat the high score? Oh shit, bro. What are you feeling? Okay. All right, man. Thank you for playing with me. Mwah. Bye. What a nice guy. What a nice guy. See, not every game has to be sweaty, bro. We had a good time. I played some games, you know. We didn't have to. Oh, we don't always have to sweat playing DVD, you know. We could always just have a good time. Very cool. See, once in a while, the killers just want to hang out. Bro, let me show you my high score. I don't have one, though. Hold on. I'm looking at something important. Okay, I'm sorry, chat. I was looking at something important. I don't want... I'm waiting for some stuff. I can't talk about it. Hamburger Helper's not a fucking game. What fucking world do you live in? Burger Town. Weird. Definitely weird. I was like, let's play some Burger Town. Yeah, sure. Did I have to do clothes shopping soon? I really want to go skydiving with Myers. I don't know how much it would cost to go skydiving in LA, but I really would like to. I can actually check right now. That's not bad. Bro, that's not that expensive. Well, I would love to go skydiving. That's like $200. That's not a lot of money. Oh, I can't. I'm too tall. I'm like 3'10", plus including muscle. I want to go skydiving, but I'm too heavy. I'd fucking fall to the floor. I feel like I'm an overweight piece of shit, but I'm not, I promise. Damn, that sucks. I would have to, you have to be under 200. Damn. Yeah, I think I wouldn't be able to go because I'm, and plus my height, they won't allow you over a certain height. Damn! I'm sad. I really wanted to go skydiving, bro. I bet it's so cool being up in the air like that and terrifying as hell, bro. I'd love to go. Bro, they basically told me you're overweight. I know I'm not. I mean, I'm a little bit husky, but nothing too crazy. Most of it's just muscle for the most part. Dude, he's lying to himself. He's not being serious. Excuse me, streamer. Huskies are a door breed. Is a dog breed? You're wrong. Here's why. Okay. And, yeah. Bro, can we get a different map? Am I dying? What? What? I mean, look at the bright side. I stalled for one gen at least, right? Whoa. Oh God. Oh, hell no. Get this shit the fuck out of my lobby. Shit, bro, I don't need to be spooked. Oh, give me a break, man. Okay, just don't follow me then, all right. Here, let me help you, here. Come here! He's here. That Sable's dead, by the way. Fuck. Man, get out of here now. Shit, bro, that's it. Show's over. Bro, I don't know if I can rescue you a second time. No, I wasn't talking. No, I wasn't talking. Dude, it's so stressful trying to figure out that game. And it is so painful. When I'm locked in, I don't talk. When I'm locked in, I don't say anything at all. Super, you should see when I solo Flawless Dungeons. I'm locked in. I don't talk very much. I'm like locked. I don't say shit. Bro, hold on. I got you. Wait, look. Hold on. Dude, this is when I was locked in. I didn't want to talk. This was it. This was the final boss. I was locked in. I didn't say shit. I wanted to fucking do this. This is... This was last year when the dungeon just came out. I got it the next week. I got this done the next week before I went on vacation. I was so proud of myself because I wanted to get this shit done. It took me at least a week's worth of work. And then I got the title. Dude, I was so proud of myself, bro. It's not easy doing that shit. Solo Flawless Ghost of the Deep was even harder, bro, because the boss has 40 million health. I'll show you after this game. Oh, the killer's connection's kind of ass. Also, these slippers are starting to sweat. Oh my god. There's no air in them. Is that the fucking doctor? Oh my god, it is. Kurt Cobussy, okay. I got stuck on the fucking ramp right here. I couldn't do anything. Are you stupid? We gonna be here all day. Good choice. What? Oh, this motherfucker. He has Starstruck. Bro, we haven't gotten a single gen done since we've been playing. Is he dead? Oh my god, he's fucking dead. Nobody got him. I'm dead. Oh, he got me. Okay, he got me. Okay. I can't get a gen done, man. He's putting too much pressure on everybody. I can't do anything. He's coming right over here. I'm dead. Dude, I couldn't even get one gen done. I was just... Skill issue on my part, obviously. That really sucks. Going, oh, oh, holy, oh, that's, ain't no way, you are so cooked, he is not gonna let you get away with that. Oh, you're done. Doesn't this guy think he's biting up a little bit more than he can chew? Like, yeah, I would have just walked away, bro. You just, like, you just want more and it might not pay off. Oh, you, bro, ain't no way. Holy. No, we're in trouble now, right? No! Oh, you getting the pallet, baby. You know you getting that. See what Ouija, let's see what Super Serpent's doing. Oh, he's got line! Yeah! Ooh, borrow time too. Oh damn. Good try, good try. Ooh. It's okay, Super. I'll show you solo flow. Nolan. Cross this out real quick. I'll show you my solo flawless Ghost of the Deep. This took me, I think, 2 weeks? A week? I can't remember, bro. I usually just go in. I just fucking go off. Alright, hold on. Let me grab it. There's a lot going on in this room, by the way. You're being attacked by ads. Like, look at the fucking ads in the bottom right here. There's just so much shit going on. My mic broke at the time, so I like freaked out. Dude, this shit was fucking hard. It wasn't easy. Like, shit like this, like, is not easy. And then, what is it? I got solo flawless, where is it? The raids are too manable, and the only raid that you can solo flawless fully in one go is Root of Nightmares. I don't really like Root of Nightmares too crazily. I think it's an okay raid. This is Master Nezarak Challenge. If we have time, I don't think we are gonna have enough time to show it. I can show it real quick though. On Master, he has a lot more health. It just felt really impossible to do so much damage to him on Master. Master with challenge was really hard because you had to activate, everybody had to do an orb, and it was not easy. It was very frustrating. We would wipe so many times. I got that done in April. I think people are already over the killer. It's only been out for like literally almost a day, and he's already just not seen around. You can watch a movie in here? Yo. No, we'll stay in here. I'm fine. We can stay in here. We can stay in here. Oh, shit. I did not see her in the dark here. Fuck. Bro, what are you doing? Hello? Oh. Oh, we are so dead. Well, I'm first. Very cool. You for real right now? Fuck! No, come on! This is frustrating, man. I did not get to... I haven't escaped any of the games that I've been playing for the past 4 hours now. I can't believe he downed all of us. Be famous on stream? Okay. Thanks for hanging out with me, Super. Oh! Bro, she said, I'm not done yet. We're gonna play a little bit more. Holy! No way! Oh my god, absolutely fucking destroyed! Dude, absolutely shit on! Holy fuck! God damn!
It's like, watch this shit. care of them.
Let me see if I can do it. I don't think I have enough points. I don't think I'm gonna have enough points. I mean, if you guys are gonna do that, then, oh no, I'm just gonna run Jhin. Damn, bro. Oh my god, I just thought of a great idea. I didn't know why it took me so long to come up with this. Holy, I need to do it. I need to make sure I do it right away. Yo, thank you. You too. Dude, chocolate milk is pretty sick. Already? Fuck. What? Oh, I wasn't even on the gen. turn this down a little bit. A little bit, just a little bit, not too much. Oh shit. Yeah, clutch saved. Does he seriously have that perk? I'm gonna wait. I don't plan on moving. Oh, shit! Oh, he broke the pallet. It's over. It's Jover. Oh, it's over for me. I'm done. Bro, I have not beaten this guy yet. I just feel so it feels so difficult. I can't beat him. Bro, he just feels way... I feel like he just has a little bit too much going on. It feels really difficult, like, to escape. Even with no perks, he feels too strong. And I shouldn't have to hear the excuse of, oh... Well, you're not playing with your friends or with a group. I really don't feel like that should just be the case. And I'm not saying the killer is, like, shit or anything like that. I think the only thing that I feel like his speed needs to be slowed down a little bit. The glob thing, I don't know. I feel like having an add-on or something to make it shoot out as fast as it is would be nice. Or have a cooldown on the amount of globs he can shoot. And also the clones. The clones, another thing. There should not be so many clones out on the field. That's like my only three complaints. I don't know. That's my personal experience so far after playing against the killer for about 4 hours now. It just feels tough. I thought you can give the excuse of, oh, if you play with your friends. Bro, it's still just... I can get told that, oh, dude, you're whining and complaining. Then give constructive feedback, bro. Play the game for a little bit. It's just a little bit off-putting. Yeah, take it easy, chocolate milk. Yo, thank you for the follow, chocolate milk. Hold up. That is personally just like how I'm feeling right now about it. I want to play a little bit more until I have my full thoughts. It just feels rough, bro. It just feels really rough. Absolutely. Oh my god. Oh. Dude, Saki, out of the 4 hours that I've played this game and I've played against the killer, I'm not really having a great time going against him. He feels very, overpowered. Like, the goop that he shoots out of his head or his chest, there's no reason it should be shooting that fast. I feel like an add-on is needed or something. His sprint speed, I feel like he's a lot faster than the other killers. Yeah. The teleporting. Yeah, I know, they do it on fucking purpose. So we have to suffer for like a whole month of just dealing with bullshit. Let's say that's one of the killers, like, dead bodies right there or here. There should be no reason they should be all over the map, and there should be at least like 5, maybe 4 the most. If you want more, have an add-on for that. Because what the new survivors do is you're supposed to interact with it to get rid of the clone, but the survivors don't do that, so what winds up happening is he just pump stomps us every time, and it sucks. I think that's really it. I feel like he just puts on a lot of pressure without perks. It kind of sucks. I've only won 2 games in the past 4 hours, man. It's just really tough. And memes with family, so I can't really, like, hey, bro, you wanna play a couple? It do be rough, it do be tough, but most importantly, I got the stuff. So. I just instantly die, like, the beginning of the game, I'm most often than not just dead. I think the killer's great. He's cool. Just, you know, be toned down just a little bit. That's really it. What? Other perks I want to use. It's nice to have all these fucking perks, though. I will not lie. Yeah, I like it. I think it's very cool. Wish they would add a. I've had this idea. I don't know if I should suggest it. I wish there was a way that killers could customize their basements. I think that would be really cool because the symbiote has one. Why can't the other survivors have one? Also, I would like to be able to spend my blood points on having a different background, like from the events or when a new killer comes out. Whatever the case is, I think that would be really cool. It's okay, Knight, bro. I get it, man. I'm not gonna be mad at you. It just kind of sucks, bro. I've been playing for 4 hours. I've been trying to like at least get more than two wins. That's perfectly fine, bro. Good game though. Not gonna be mean. I'm not gonna fucking like send you hate messages or whatever. Damn, guys, that's tough, bro. We're going against them again. He's got friends to the end. Oh man. Oh shit. Oh, you kind of fucked that up. What? Oh, I forgot friends to the end. I'm so dumb. Holy. I was gonna say, bro, I'd be really disappointed if you got that greedy. I know if I go over there, I'm gonna regret it. I'm gonna hate myself. Okay, they got off the hook. Okay, I don't have to worry about them then. He DC'd? Bro, it's not that serious. It's like. Jeez. Guys, that's. Brother, that's the only emote I ever see you use in chat. It'd be nice to see you use something else. Also, guys, you have not earned the right to call me bestie yet. You have to earn that. Be mad about it. You gotta earn it. You gotta earn it. Yeah. You don't give me everything. Don't give me everything. You don't have to give me your entire self. Holy shit, I just realized they're on hook. Of course you're my bestie. I'm saying for guy. Holy shit, we are so cooked. Bro, this is Soggy, look, this is what I'm talking about. Look. 4th gen in. Game's already over. Game's already over. It's already over. The game lasted like 3 minutes and it's already over. It's just over. This is what I've been dealing with for the past 4 hours. It's very not fun. Yeah, he needs more balance. I just get pump stomped. There's just nothing I can really do. I'm running gen perks, which is really smart, ideally, because the thing with the clones is it gives you like the presence buff, which gives me my stacks, which is cool, but sometimes you can't even tell if it's the real killer or not. But yeah, you've earned it. Not everybody has earned it. Like, Myers can only... There's only one name that I only allow one person to call me. Nobody else is allowed to call me it. Yeah, that's really it. Also, then getting disconnected every time we play it, which is kind of not fun. I want to play a little bit more. I saw like a fucking Valorant addict. Bro, my ego is so fucking ruined. But let's play one more. Let's see if we can recover real quick. Oh my god. Is there any other perks that I would personally think would be good right now? Borrow time, you have BT. Take the hit. You can imagine there was a killer who could just walk through everything in the map, bro. Where would we hide? Where would we go? It'd be terrifying. I mean, technically, the nurse can do that, but still. Every time a new killer comes out, they surprise me. Just when I think, like, dude, there's no way they can come up with any more killers and survivor ideas. They just, there's another one. I just think that they just run out of ideas. No, they're not. eating kind of hungry, and I gotta make sure I get off soon because I want to make some time for the fella without having to worry about stream. Dude, I forget what this fucking perk is. It's my least favorite perk in the game, but yeah, I still see it. Hello, fellas. Oh, hello. You have a choice, buddy. I would just break the pallet personally. Oh, fuck. I'm dead. Take him, not me. Fuck. Fuck, dude. That's just all on me being stupid. That's my fault. Alan, why are you fucking with them for, bro? That far bill, the bar, the bar is filling up. Oh my god, dude, I had a stroke just now. Ay, ay, ay. Can you heal me out? Alan, are you waking up? Is that why they call you Alan Wake? Because you wake up? And the bishop's like, dude, you know why they call him Alan Wake? Why? Because he's in a dream and he's trying to wake. Oh my god, dude, no way. Holy shit, that just blew my mind. Do you guys think Sad Bunny, who's on the hook right now, is actually sad? Holy shit. Alright, let me go get them. Let me go get them. Let me go get them. Alan, we gotta go get them. Alan, you gotta go get them. Alan, you gotta go get them. I can't get them. Please, Alan, I can't leave the room. Dude, I can hear them. They're just like me, bro. Are you seriously gonna leave me on the second fucking hook? Am I gonna die on fucking hook? I know, bro. I'm trying to come get you. I'm one man. Nobody else is coming to get you but me. I'm trying. And then by the time I get over there, it's already... Oh. You know what a stupid comment would be that nobody should make, but I'm gonna make it? Yo, dude, why is everybody playing this guy? What's so good about him? Bill, you've got some balls wanting to be healed here.
You're good. Go. Pick him, not me. Pick him, not me. Very good. You pick somebody, not me. Thank God. Please, I want to play the game. What do you mean? You're playing the game right now. I know, but, you know. Oh, he teleported. Oh! Okay. Am I gonna have to go get this person? I am. I just need to, you know, figure out how to get out first. Dude, if I was looking for my shoe in this place, I'd lose that too. Oh fuck, I'm gonna screw that up. I don't want to go and get this guy. Why you gotta be me? I thank you for being the brave hero that you are and picking him up. Oh, hello. Am I dying? Holy! He didn't finish healing? Man! 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 Okay. Well, that's it for me. Holy, well, we gotta go. We gotta go, bro. Why would you hit me? Hold on. Why is it taking so long? Oh, it's over. Man. Damn. I kind of wish I put myself on a timer and see how long the games usually last before I die on the hook. All right, one more.
What is this? God, no. I don't need any more of these memes right now. Please, I've had a rough Friday. Don't do this. I am so tired of that beard. Oh. This isn't gonna go well. I've made a terrible mistake. There's no way I'm getting out of here. I didn't feel like fighting back. Sorry, fellas. I didn't have the energy in me. Good for you guys. I just don't want to fight him. What? Whoa! Wait, is that what that perk does? Oh, dude. I'm just watching. What? You want to hang out? You want to hang out with me? Oh, bro, come on. I wanted to hang out. Hey, bro, what's up? Hi. Hi. Hi, buddy. Bye. Shit, bro, I don't know what else to do. I kind of feel a little, like, helpless and defenseless against this guy. I'm kind of just...
Thank you. I don't know. I'm just fucking around. I'm sorry if people want me to seriously take this game a little bit serious. I'm just, you know, I'm kind of vibing out. I don't know. I'm just kind of like, I don't know. I'm just, I guess, doing recon on the guy. I don't know what else I can tell you. I can't give you any excuses. I don't want to. That's very cool. I like that. It's very sick, man. I like that. Oh, it's so cool. Holy shit, man, I haven't heard that sound in a minute. Fellas, I got a depth sable done. Holy shit, I just gotta open the door and leave and that's it. I didn't think I was gonna get this done, I'll be real with you. He's such a cool character. I like the shadows and shit. Very cool. I got a dev sable done too. Holy, oh my god.
I didn't think I would get my escape with Sable. I was just kind of like, I was rubbing my eyes. That's what my model strength, sorry. Out of 4 hours of just trial and error, that was just, oh my God. It felt really rough. I'm going to be real with you. Holy moly. It just felt really hard. I've got Alan, Ripley, and then Nicholas left the Adept, and then that's it. I have all the Adepts done again until the new Survivor and Killer comes up. Oh, man. But I think I'm going to call it for today. I am tired. Not tired, but I need to work on some stuff, unfortunately. But yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. We're going to go raid somebody brand new. Dude, thank you so much for giving me my Adept. I've tried for 4 hours. It was so stressful because I would just get fucking destroyed by the unknown. Oh, man. But yeah, thank you so much, dude. I really appreciate it. But yeah, I'm done for today. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for hanging out with me. I'm going to wrap up stream. I'll be back tomorrow with Valorant, finally, because I want to get back into playing a little bit better. Oh, man. What a day. Yeah, take it easy.